Hartman's Community Center, Milton, Ontario, Canada. So, in short order, I went from shy tomboy to avenging girl power to less shy girl again. And I put on the set of clothing I had in my locker. Anita could see I was freaking out over this change, and so she talked with me and reassured me that by tomorrow morning my memories of what had happened would fade away. So I snuck home.